I'm going to cut the second one right next to the line. Two cuts in the middle to weaken it. Again, we'll get a scrap. Put the scrap behind. Holding the chisel in two hands. Then we can put the joint together. A little bit tight. Put it in the vise to tighten it up. There we go. Oops.